we did research at TPI under 3D. We took guys and we had them swing under 3D, and then we had them do two curls, swing two twice, which is kind of like a donut. And then we got them right back in the 3D, and average guy lost 30% on the first swing. First swing. Now, after two or three, they started to get their timing back, but sometimes the first swing is everything.
Right. I mean, you got to look at that first pitch.
Yeah, so that's what I love what you guys are doing, is you're taking the research from baseball, mastered it in golf, now you're bringing it back to baseball with all things you've learned, which is the keys, is the light. So,
for sure.
I hope the baseball world's happy to have you.